This is the coils that we have around each of the four pistons, and as the pistons go back and forth, they induce the current in here, which we've picked up and put through a full wave bridge rectifier. And from the full wave bridge rectifier, we've gone to the capacitor. And I'm just going to show you what kind of voltage is produced. That's with a resistor across the capacitor. It'll sit around 7 volts.